Hey guys, it's the Talented330, and today I'm going to be showing you something that I made. It is some hand wrapping for boxing, and I made this out of duct tape. And yeah, I'll show you that it does work, so I'll do a quick hand wrap. Almost done. As you can see, very well protects your hand very well. Yeah. I'm going to be showing you the wrap that I just did. So I'm just going to take this off. Alright. So the wrap that I just did, what you want to do is you want to take the loop, put it right on your thumb, and go back. You want to wrap. Okay. Go back, wrap around your wrist three times, so 1, 2, 3, then around your hand, up, around your hand three times, so 1, 2, 3, and you want to go down to your thumb, walk home up, right in between your pinky and your ring finger, and you want to cross, so you want to just go through, and come in between your pointer finger and your thumb, just like this, and then cross down and around to back to your thumb, then do the same between your ring and pointer, down and around. Same with your middle and index. Down. Go on. And around. Then you want to wrap around your thumb once. And then you want to comb over on the back. Turn your hand over. And then you want to come over to the bottom of your thumb, wrap it around so it goes the opposite direction, as you can see. So wrap around and then it goes the opposite direction. Then wrap around your knuckles three times, so 1, 2, 3. If you have big hands, you're probably out, but if you have small hands, probably have more, so you just want to do random crosses and wraps just to get rid of all that extra wrap. Then just attach. attach it. There you go. Just like this. And the reason for a hand wrap is not to protect your hand. And by accident, I said it protects your hand very well. I didn't mean to say that, but it doesn't protect your hand. It just makes it so when you hit something, it won't hurt. So you're able to hit something even harder, and it won't hurt because all the energy of the impact goes into the wrap. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next one.